Now, the walking dead? I can wrap my head around that. They're dead folk, just walking is all. But those other things? Tall and pale, slimy as maggots? They washed up with the fog. They came and dragged the townsfolk out to sea. Drowned them. Just like my dad with the kittens. He took them out to sea in a garbage bag. Said they were gonna go for a swim. Said they needed the exercise. They never came back. A few years later, neither did my dad. Jeez, I still miss those kittens. The townsfolk, they did come back, dragging what looked like eggs. The big ones, they come out of those eggs, like something from Invasion of the Body Snatchers. They're littered all over the place and guarded, and I'm thinking to myself, Andy, that's gotta mean something. That's gotta be a clue. Why keep an eye on something if it ain't valuable? That's police work. That's deduction, plain and simple. So I'm thinking, what came first, the maggot or the egg? Obviously the egg, right? Stay safe.
The Lady Margaret was a traumatic experience for everyone on board. They were changed men when they came back. I visited with all of them in the days following their return. In my office, there are detailed transcripts of our sessions. I'm afraid it all happened so fast that day, there was no time to pack. I hope they may shed some light on what happened out there.